next 24 hours or so. They got the other night. The Kansas players will be asked about it. They'll talk about it. That 2020 team with Dotson, Spooky, Garrett, and how they're going to be taking them figuratively with them on the floor. It's a team that had won 16 in a row before the season was canceled on the precipice of conference tournament weekend. And that is marked the end of that tremendous career. Colin Gillespie, the Big East Player of the Year, back-to-back years, Brad.
Yeah, you didn't actually watch at least some of the whole teams.
It would have been back from the last year, right before the start of the tournament.
Such a competitor, contributor. He embodies that voice.
He does. And might have the Big East.
I just can't believe the Kansas Jayhawks basketball team is now in the lead. But unfortunately, and that's the end of it. Yup, so unfortunately for Villanova, for my team, we probably lost against the Kansas Jayhawks basketball team in the Final Four semifinals game, and the score was 65-81. Man. Wow. Man, we tried. Wow.